Hole 5 is a beautiful downhill tunnel shot, and to quote Eagle McMahon, I think I was just scared of life right here. I hit the gap perfectly, but just about 60 feet too short. Thought I made a miracle happen with this putt, but I'll settle for a par.